And the problem is the water is running, has run in several places, small rivulets, in right into where the fire is.
You know what I mean? It's not...
Gang!
Uh-oh.
The heroine's bringing a message.
What? Yeah, not a good message.
Oh,
you ready?
Yes, go on.
Celebrities, miseration on losing today's final head-to-head Bush Tucker trial. As Home Camp won 2 out of the 3 head-to-head trials, they are celebrating with champagne tonight.
Oh, I'm allergic. I couldn't drink it.
While you will be eating rice and beans. Tomorrow morning, the two camps are going to be united and become one. You will be moving permanently to Home Camp.
I think that's fun. What's wrong with that?
As long as that we're going to mark our territory.
We've got to mark our territory.
Damn right.
Bad boy.
Damn right.
It's going to be good tomorrow.
It's nice to meet more people.
Yeah,
we know what they're like.
And I've enjoyed my time with you guys anyway, getting to know new people.
There's a slight tinge of regret, perhaps, that we're breaking up our small, cohesive group.
Amazing.
Are you still going to be my friend when we move?
Pardon?
Are you still going to be my friend when we move?
Yeah, man, I'm right.
So we're on our way into camp to reveal who will be facing the next Bush Tucker trial.
So the champagne was flowing in Home Camp and something was flowing in Away Camp too. Sadly, it wasn't bubbly.
We want to go to bed now, right now, innit?
I do, but...
Yes, dear.
Due to possible flooding of Away Camp, we are moving you all to Home Camp this evening. Please pack all your belongings immediately.
We're going, let's go.
You are emerging camps this evening due to possible flooding. Please pack your bags. Thank you.
I'll lead the way then.
Lead the way, young man.
Here we go.
What's happening, guys?
Yeah.
Welcome to the camp. This is your tutor.
Hello, mate.
You all right?
Thank you,
guys.
Welcome. I'm sorry that you had to go.
Yeah, we welcome the yellow team with open arms, you know what I mean?
The hammocks are there. there's new bed rolls. And there's new waterproof bags with new kit for you in them as well.
Thank God for that.
I've given Esther my bed because I think she's no spring chicken and I think she deserves a good night's sleep, doesn't she? So I've given my bed and my pillow and I'm sleeping between Silksy and Brian, which will be nice. Come and join me,
well,
mate.
No, because the girls want to be together, obviously.
Yeah, come on, just don't touch me at the night.
Simon seems to know what he's doing.
I'm beginning to bunk.
How do I get
I've had
up
enough
there?
Of that with Gorgeous George. Nicola and Carly have got two hammocks next to each other. And Simon's on the floor between the two girls. So I think everyone's happy.
I would prefer the kind of canvas beds to a hammock because I know it's going to be me who swings round and ends up on the floor. I'm knackered, so I just don't even want to be social, which is rude, isn't it? I just want to go to bed and I'll see what it's like in the morning. Oh no, I fell
Are you
out.
Okay? Are you okay?
How terrible is that?
We're now going into a united camp to announce who's next for the trial. Let's go.
Near the fire station.
Morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Hello.
Hello.
Happy new camp.
Yeah. All together.
Now that you are a united camp, it's down to one of you to take responsibility to feed the rest of the group.
The public have been voting for one of you to do the next Bush Tucker trial. This one is called John Travolting.
In no particular order, the results are... Brian, the public have decided it's not you.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Danny, the public have decided it's not you.
Thank you.
Martina, the public have decided It's not you.
Damn it, I wanted to go.
Simon, the public have been voting and they've decided it's not you.
Robert, Liverpool. The public have decided it might be you.
Susie.
Carly.
Yeah.
They've decided it's not you.
Esther.
We need a break today.
It's not you.
George. They've decided it's not going to be you.
Nicola. The public have decided it's not you.
So that means Joe. Hiya. Hiya, Joe. It might be you. It's between Robert and Joe. The public have decided the person they want to see face John Travolta is Robert.
Yeah!
We'll see you at the Bush to the Trial area later on, Robert. You know where it is. Have a great day, everybody.
Cheers, mate.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Too much makeup, Mark. We're hungry.
You've got to sing, John Travolta. You're going to be singing, they're going to be shucking stuff on you.
It's
karaoke.
Dancing in the shower, you've got to dance.
Good job, I didn't have a shower. I had a premonition, didn't I? So I'm not going to have a shower until I know who's doing the trial.
Well, you can take a shower.
You're relieved.
That's blinding.
That's nearly it from us. But we'll be back in 2 nights' time when we'll find out how the United camp is getting on. Plus, they'll have to deal with this little surprise.
Two new celebrities.
Kidnapped on their way to camp.
And caged like animals in the heart of the jungle.
But will the other celebrities pay their ransom to end their nightmare?
Two new celebrities are on their way. Plus, you'll be voting for a live Bush Tucker trial. Join us for all of that at the earlier time of 8 o'clock Thursday night. You really won't want to miss it.
Mark Durden-Smith, Matt and Emma Willis are waiting for you on ITV2 with Get Me Out of Here Now. We'll see you at 8 o'clock Thursday night. Good night.
Bye.